What's up, y'all? It's Nate Baker from Redemption Records, where we are trying to redeem the music industry by creating flawed music by flawed people. And I'm going to react to a song I saw come out a couple weeks ago called Killing Floor by Slash, feat. Brian Johnson. Brian Johnson, obviously the legendary singer of AC/DC. That's dope. This is going to be a dope crossover. Brian Johnson's got incredible vocals. It's a rainy old, windy old day out here, so I'm just holed up in my room and going to take a listen. So let's jump on it. Here we go. Interesting, it's kind of funky. Very funky. Is that J. Cole on the guitar there? It looks like J. Cole went country, got a flannel, picked up a Les Paul, and started playing with Slash. That's hilarious. That looks like J. Cole. What happened, dude? So far, I think it's dope. Slash isn't playing power chords. He's like playing like little triad, da 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 da, and that's super neat. Yeah, let's keep going. Oh my gosh, that's the lowest I think I've ever heard him sing. I didn't know his voice could go down there. I thought it was just like the super high stuff. So yeah, that's dope. He's like singing all bluesy. So dude, Brian Johnson and Slash, what? There's J. Cole again. Is that Stephen Tyler playing the harmonica? What the heck? That's random. Okay. I gotta stop this. This is like, the producers were like, let's get a bunch of old rock dudes, like throw spaghetti at the wall, see what sticks. We got Slash playing guitar, we got AC/DC's vocalist doing vocals, singing super low and all bluesy, like a freaking blues song. And then we got Steven Tyler on harmonica. I think that's Steven Tyler. He's an odd looking cat, so he's pretty easy to spot. I'm pretty sure that's who that was. What the heck? This is pretty cool. I mean, so far the song's kind of basic. It's just like a, you know, blues song. Down, 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 you know, whatever. So yeah, let's see. Let's go into verse two. When my friend comes from Mexico with me, oh, that's cool. They're showing old. Wait a second. Is he playing harmonica or is he screaming? I can't tell. That was dope though. That was really cool. They just went to like stop time. Steven Tyler over here with his black fingernails is freaking ripping on the harmonica, and then he just starts going, wow, yeah, wow, yeah. Clearly they're running the microphone through some sort of distortion or probably like a guitar amp type thing. This is whack. Steven Tyler looks hilarious doing this, but then again, he looks hilarious, period, because he's an odd-looking feller. No shade, Steven Tyler. That's your mojo. Let's keep going.
Yeah,
Yeah. Let's go, Slash. Rip it. Showing old footage of this guy, which maybe it's a cover of a song by this cat. Just Slash ripping a guitar solo, nothing to see here. He's so cool. Nice. And Brian Johnson's voice is so crazy. It's gotta be nearly gone. That was good, it's great. And I wouldn't have been here down on the killing floor. And I wouldn't have been here down on the killing floor. And I would not be here down on the killing floor. Go back to that riff, I like it. Oh, that was a riff. That was a riff right there. That's J. Cole again. Dope. Gibson Records. That was really cool. They were showing a bunch of footage of like old blues players. I want to see, is this like a cover? Ha! Man, I'm ashamed that I don't know this. That was a cover of a Howlin' Wolf song. Man, I feel bad. I don't even know who Howlin' Wolf is. I should know that. Yeah, so it's a cover of an old blues song by Howlin' Wolf, and that footage that they were showing during the video must have been old footage of him. While these artists aren't new by any means, or, I mean, Slash, and Brian Johnson and Stephen Tyler, kind of old. When they do covers of like older songs, I think it's cool because it gets a lot of people looking back, listening to older music, and I think that is really, really neat. Sometimes it's annoying because then people listen to the new song, just like I just did, and are like, oh, what's this cool new song, when in reality it's a cover, and that annoys me when other people do it, and here I just did it, so that's no good. But yeah, I love it. Really, really cool. I love the harmonica. I love Steven Tyler doing his, you know, little harmonica and then going, yeah! That was kind of wild. And let's be honest, Brian Johnson probably has the most distinct, coolest vocals in rock and roll history. I mean, the dude, how are his vocal cords not totally destroyed? Like, I think that those like vocal YouTube channels need to spend a whole video just studying Brian Johnson's vocals and how he does that and how he tours with AC/DC and, you know, does all that and not lose his voice, because he's just like up in that, like that gritty high range. That's really impressive. That's really impressive. So great guitar playing. I love Jermaine Cole on the guitar. That was neat. I didn't know he could play guitar. Slash, amazing guitar solo. Brian Johnson, amazing vocals. Steven Tyler, amazing harmonica playing and periodic yelling. And yeah, dope song. All right, y'all, if you want to see more content like this, let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe and like and share it with your friends. If you're interested in learning more about what Redemption Records is and what we're trying to do, go check out the YouTube channel, check out our other videos, and I will see you in the next one.